Sparrow Trophy, and it provided an opportunity for Coles to show his skill in the MG. Cameron's Fiat and Dodds Riley were early visitors to the pits. Coles in the MG showed that his driving was as good as his preparation. And Buff's Riley has a moment. Walton, on the other hand, has a quick look behind the scenes. First to the flag was Coles in the MG.